And we're back. The land of trees and the... Bones, sticks, rocks. Easy to pick bones for this village. It's enough decoration there for Christmas. We'll just have to wait till the neighbors come over. Anything up? I don't think there's anything on any of them anymore. There used to be once upon a time. But a lot's happened since then. Thank you. Yeah, it happens sooner or later. Well, that was deeply on.
Thank you.
Okay. Try again in the morning. Fucking missed a bit. Well. Maybe we avoided that particular storm. For now. Nice. See how they try and find their way. Or he's just gonna be mad and glare at me. Cool, I guess. Just about out of arrows. That'll be next job. Excellent. Taken. Stella. Good day. Yeah. Stuff. trophy time. It's defense of the king. I was hoping for sticks. Run out of feathers for what I think is perhaps the first and only time ever playing this game. My whole life. Guests. They ate my leaves. Sorry for the relative radio silence, everyone. John at the weather. You see, the moment I say that, somebody pops. Hey, friend, welcome to my personal file. He's just swinging in. Oh shit. Well. Fucking kid. Bit too early, so let's fucking. A freak. consider potential really of tape play. Dude just lying down, right? What are you else doing? Staying. For God's sake. We just had this conversation. Oh my God, I'm gonna use. Let's go, let's go. Wait, wait. Tell me this. Yes, yes, yes. Oh, how great was that? Let's get this intro now. Pay attention, did you hear? Did you hear? It's on fire. Oh, this has gone so much better than I could have possibly. Oh, that's good. I don't ever say in the dark, what you've said. What the step is that? Badly though, the water's not that deep. What else? Say anything. What else? Cool story. I just changed. Just, jeez. So, out of that. But anyway. This would be really intimidating if I was actually jaded and standing on a platform in the middle of a lake. Slingshot. Sun is sick. Don't fall. I'm doing good. What a wreck in my shit. And just as quickly as it came. For fuck's sake, man. Die. how it works. Fuck. Turtled money and do. Super pleased with the leap trap. We didn't get a kill, but we hurt them. Fought back. Partner. Very surprised. Day before, we also had the same combo, or at least had two of them. Beef drop. Juke. The Christmas special. Forgot I don't need it anymore. Or the hay bone arrow. Flipping. Boots on. So good. Talk about. Oh, I've got a play button. Oh, I need a macro key for this. About apps that I stand up. I don't want somebody to do it. Is that a fact? I'm not sure. Never fucking use it. Oh, I'm sorry. The tree. Tree dodged. Super effective. There you go. Put the fucking tree down, deep shit. Dogs. Oh, come on, sort me out. Rock. Rangers. Oh, it's pretty tasty. Fuck. It's like a flip. Yeah, well. Stupid fuck. Probably dumb. It won't happen. I'll be the one. You damn well know too. I love missing that. Favorite. Long days in the fuck, I tell you what. Long day. Oh, yeah. They just fucking despawn before anything. Some fish, actually. A new animal discovered. Really? Tree with chain. What do we need? Like, any more trees? But we're gonna need more than that, because we're gonna... That'll be cool. Oh, okay. No, I'll take it from there. No, my legs are gonna explode everywhere. Children visiting a Guess they're gone. I don't know. Always refreshingly impressed. Rest anew. Have like the squishy noise of the babies. The baby mutants and then a distant ball of leaves. They're very similar sounds, but still distinct enough. Was that them? Why? Or am I just freaking out? Jesus, how does this work? Cannibals. Trying to push the issue for the witness. It's just on a funny angle. You reverse, things come behind. It was a funny angle. Good film, stream. Totally can, pop culture reference if you don't get it. Then you're not going to be upset that it's probably got it. Do one more. Seems I've got a little chewed arrows. The guests coming. This tree was dead when I found it. See ya. Eyeball shoulders. It's up there. It's not okay. My bitching and moaning. Look like it. Oh, he climbed a tree, that old chest. Wouldn't have been it. No, come on. Sure. I drowned him. Just... Yeah. Can you shoot them in the trees? Ooh. Now I know. I'm gonna keep building. Tell you what though, we've just clocked over three. We've accomplished a lot. Finally finished up all the spike. Finished up our platforms here with the cool pitch to keep this side covered. Interested to see how construction and stuff changes up or something. I watched Farkett's video on that. He really couldn't give much away, but he does say it'll be really popular with younger people. That's for how the building is. Construction mechanics are. Oh, there you go. So, probably appeal much more to you. Rust. Maybe Fortnite sort of crowds, but I don't imagine it's quite as easy as Fortnite. As far as like point and build. But, excited to see it. Stick fence, is it? On the foundations. I mean, what does that look like? You know, in a cell, all we're doing here is just the finishing touches. Okay. Safety first, right? Bones. Yeah. So I'm happy about it. Oh. Damn right, I'm saving my game before I accidentally destroy the whole base. I'm trying to wrap up the stream and go to bed, and it's just not working out there. Do anything cool. Nothing. It's nothing at all. Sort of want to connect to, but it Get out, silly. Look, Tom. Hole cutter. Boom. Destroy anything. Know really what the bone fence or the stick fence are supposed to do. It's an aesthetic thing. So I always thought it was kind of weird. Or rest of this game that you've got a pick fence and a cottage, that's what I mean. That being said, you know, glorified version of what I'm doing. And I spot like I haven't even got the scuba gear. Really can't be bothered. Once you've got like that church, build a whole little village. What are we at? 4.5 minutes past the hour on my stream, beautiful people. So tuning in. Enjoy my rantings of a tired, slightly poorly man. Leave it there for tonight. Go to bed. Peace and love as usual. On my stream.